I never wanted to work. I always depended on my mom. And this program actually pushed me. They were like, if you get a job, anything of your interest, we'll pay. We'll do the Skyping. And my sister, she was like, hey, you could volunteer here. And now I work in a medical office, Soundview Health Center. And they want to make the job permanent. So this will probably be what I'm doing till I start college this year or January. But this place really helped me a lot. I honestly could say I owe them everything.